It's been 3 years since two men robbed a bank, and now CCPD is working with the FBI to catch the two crooks. It's our crime of the week.
These guys went in on an average day at the bank. They terrorized several of the tellers, and we're not going to stand for that in our community.
Well, you're looking at the surveillance video that shows the two guys robbing the Value Bank on Staples. This happened back in December of 2016. They demanded cash from the tellers but never showed a weapon. They still got away with an unknown amount of cash, and fortunately, no one was hurt.
So we understand that it's been 3 years since this robbery occurred, but we're not giving up, and Corpus Christi PD is not giving up on finding these guys and bringing them to justice.
Well, if you have any information about this bank robbery or the suspects, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers, because an arrest could earn you some cash.